just slide up to the top and rebuild.